day and age where it seems like the fucking world is ending. There's earthquakes, there's fires, there's droughts, there's everything going on. The best thing you can do is love one another. I don't give a fuck if it's different ethnicity, same sex, whatever.
Guys, I am in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. It's my first time being in Wisconsin and the sun is in my face. It is like 80 plus degrees here. It's like 81. Feels real nice. Right now I'm just waiting to pick up my VIP tickets. I didn't see anyone there, so I didn't even bother. Right now I'm at the domes. I think they're like greenhouse or something like that. I see trees inside. So I'm just wasting time over here. Then I'm gonna go back, find parking. And the venue, oh my god, the venue looks so tight. Like, it looks huge on the outside. I don't know how it is on the inside. I saw pictures. Like, I googled it once I saw the outside. I was like, no, this can't be it. So I'm just gonna check this greenhouse, this dome out, and then I'll be heading back. Okay, so apparently you have to pay to get in, and I am not paying to do that. It's just a damn greenhouse. I'm glad I had today off. Today is Friday, the 20th, I think. And let me tell you what happened after the Lincoln show. So the next day, I go to work, everything's fine, right? And then go to lunch, everything's cool. Turned on my car, it clicked, but it turned on. And I was like, oh, that sounds weird. But I didn't think any more of it. And then I go home, I eat, all that stuff. Go back to work, or at least I try to go back to work because my car wouldn't turn on. The next day, my coworker comes over. He helps jumpstart my car. Then it turns on, and then I turn it off, turn it back on, everything's cool. But when I got ready for work, it was dead. Like, it wouldn't turn on at all. So right now I am driving this rental because there was no way I'm going to miss the Wisconsin and the St. Louis show. So I got myself a rental for Fiesta. Alright guys, guess where I am at today? Gateway Arch. Oh, let me get a. Here's a better view of it. Oh, let me go long ways here. Oh yeah. So let me just quickly talk about what happened yesterday in the Milwaukee show. On Instagram, Snow had did like a story, Instagram story, I think it was. I don't know. Basically, the guys like ate all of her. How you pronounce it? Maruchan or Maruchan or. Those ramen noodles that you pour hot water in and all that. And she posted that before, like the day of the Lincoln concert. But I was already at the venue. And so I decided, you know what? The next show I go to, let me just buy like a whole bunch of the maruchan and give it to her. Like, I didn't think it was gonna be that big of a deal. When she told me how to bag, she was like, oh, is that for me? And I was like, yeah, here you go. You know I'm shy and all that, so I was just casually just handed over to her. You guys know how she is. She's like, oh shit, it's lit. And then she ran over to the guy. She was like, look what they gave me. Because we have beef on my Instagram story and all that, so they bought me this. I'm like, yeah, you're welcome. But this is my last show until I get back to New York, because I have both tickets to New York and I upgraded to VIP, of course, like I had to. So the show in Milwaukee was really awesome. Her mother was there. They danced. They sang Selena and other popular Mexican songs that I don't know about, obviously, because I'm not Mexican. But it was super fun. It was like just as fun as Colorado Springs. I really enjoyed it. And she also went on a rant about like her Mexican pride, like why she's so proud to be a Mexican. Which I completely understand. It's like the same reason why I'm proud to be Puerto Rican. I mean, there's no shame of being proud of who you are, your culture, your heritage. Alright, so that's all I have for you guys. Peace and love.
This is a motherfucking vibe.
I am Bill. So we gotta go after party after this. All you youngins, I love having it on like all age shows and shit, but some of us 21 and over people gotta go do some real lit shit. You know, anybody drink Patron and vodka? Yeah! Okay, good. So can you sing it with me then? Hola, hola, bitch, hey!
Hands up,
hands up! Hands up, hands up! Either wake your ass up or get the fuck out the fucking venue. Put your fucking hands up! Get ready to turn the fuck up! Get on in the club, get your boys running low, get on in the top, get a time for the low, get a jiggle of a play, get your boy running low, get on in the club, get on the train, get on the low, get on the top, get on the stage right there, and I got the upper head, cause I came right there, and I never ever left some shit like that.
Shit.
there's fires, there's droughts, there's everything going on. The best thing you can do is love one another. I don't give a fuck if it's different ethnicity, same sex, whatever. Show some fucking love. You feel me? Everybody's judging on social media. The best thing you can do is show love, because judging people is easy. Showing love sometimes gets a little bit hard.
Thank you.
so much.